Rudy Giuliani has 1 week to turn over much of what he owns to two Georgia poll workers he defamed in 2020. The workers won a $150 million judgment against the former New York City mayor over false ballot fraud claims. Giuliani must now transfer all personal property, including cash accounts, sports memorabilia, jewelry, and his Manhattan apartment.